say documentary stamps and recording fees are required within 24 hours after the sale. The amount must be received in our office no later than 4 p.m. tomorrow, which is Thursday. Payment will be by certified check, cash, or cashier's check only. We do not accept credit cards, wire transfers, or personal checks. According to Florida Statute 197-542-2, the clerk may refuse to recognize the bid of any person who has previously bid and refused for any reason to honor such bid, and this is enforced by our clerk. Florida Statute 197-542, Section 3 reads, if the sale is canceled for any reason or the buyer fails to make full payment within the time required, the clerk shall re-advertise the sale within 30 days after the buyer's non-payment, or if canceled within 30 days after the clerk receives the cost of the resale. The sale shall be held within 30 days after advertising, only when advertisement is necessary. The amount of the opening bid shall be increased by the cost of the advertising. Additional clerk fees is provided for in Section 28-24-21, and this is just for 2017 taxes are not included, so you've got about a week to get those paid before they become delinquent in April. To cap our beekeeping efforts, we ask your cooperation by submitting bids and $100 increases or greater. Please state your entire bid, for example, $1,100, not just $11 or $100. Cell phones are prohibited. Please reach in your pocket first, turn it to vibrate, or turn it off. If you do need to make a phone call, please go down to the lounge area out of earshot. And as a courtesy to all our participants, we ask you to refrain from personal conversations. Yeah, little kindergarten class, you know who you are. I'm waving at you. If you've not signed in and gotten a bidder number, please do so at this time. Please return those bidder numbers to the company today. Please remember that all tax deed sales are sold buyer. Beware any property that is subject to the tax deed sale is sold on an as-is basis without any warranties or representations of any kind. Your character expressed or implied with respect to the property, including but not limited to warranties or representations as to the matter of title, land use, zoning, tax consequences, physical or environmental conditions, availability of access, ingress or egress, valuation, governmental approvals, governmental regulations, or any or matter or thing relating to or affecting the property without limiting the foregoing. There are no warranties or representations concerning the ownership of the property, whether the property is subject to any liens, easements, or restrictions, land use, zoning, value, condition, merchantability, marketability, profitability, suitability or fitness for a particular use or purpose of the property, whether any improvements, including buildings or mobile homes, are located on the property or the value thereof, the manner, the quality of construction or materials incorporated into any part of the property, manner, quality, state of repair or lack of repair of the property or any improvements thereon, or whether utilities are available to the property. First one, sale number 292772, certificate 847, sale 2015, parcel number 02030-002-00. I have an opening bid of $2,707.69. $2,707.69 is the bid.
$2,708
is the bid.
$2,907.
$2,900.
$4,000.
$4,000 is the bid.
$5,000.
$5,000 is the bid.
$6,000.
$7,000.
$8,000.
$9,000.
$12,000.
$13,000.
$14,000 is the bid.
$14,000.
$15,000.
$16,000.
$17,000.
$17,000 is the bid. $17,000 is the bid.
$17,100.
$17,100 is the bid.
$17,500.
$17,600.
$18,000.
$18,000 is the bid.
I'm sorry, what?
$18,000 is the bid.
$18,100.
$18,500.
$18,600.
$19,000.
$19,100.
$2,000.
$3,000.
$19,500.
$19,600.
$19,600 is the bid.
$19,800.
$19,800 is the bid. $19,800 is the bid going once. $19,800 is the bid going twice. Your bidder number again, I'm sorry? Come on down and pay your deposit. Sale number 292773.